Go for it.
None of us were drone specialists before we came to Brandeis. So we got good at this since we got jobs here and started doing this type of work. We would file a full flight plan for everything we wanted to do, put down any hazards in the area, do an analysis of the flight space. We wear a fluorescent vest so that it's clear this is an exception and that we are licensed and we're not just doing this for fun in the middle of a quad. Most of what we do with drones is either 3D scanning or racing.
A lot of what we do with racing is very fast and twitchy, and you're flipping upside down and doing crazy things, which looks neat on video if that's what you're going for. In the campus video, you wanted nice, smooth, fluid movements. It's basically the opposite of how we fly. And so we needed to really change everything that we were doing.
Because we didn't want any people around, we shot in the afternoon or really early in the morning, and the shadows, we really had to play around.
It was so great to have a cinematographer who actually knew what they wanted shot-wise and like could direct it, and then we could focus on operating. That was the first time we really saw what campus looked like from that angle.
My favorite was when we went into the theater and flew in there. We haven't done any kind of drone flying indoors like that before. It was kind of R&D done on spot, and I really liked how it worked out.
My favorite shot was right next to the math building. There's nothing quite like a reveal where you have a pocket just about the size of the drone and then all of a sudden you see all of Chapel's Field. That was pretty cool.
We've wanted to fly campus, and finding a way to do something productive with that footage that actually promotes campus, just getting to do the operation was really a dream come true for this whole team.